Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make party props. For this, take a black chart paper. Draw the design outline on it. Cut them. Write the message on the cut chart paper. Paint the message. Trace the chart layout on the cardboard. Cut them. Apply glue on the cardboard. Stick the chart paper to it. Take an A4 sheet, roll it. To secure it, apply glue. Cut both the ends. Stick it to the cardboard and party props are ready.